In this video, I want to talk a little bit about the EuroFX. Just point out very quickly the EuroFX coming down off of this nice little rebound into the morning session. And as soon as the market opened up with here in New York, where we had the crossover between the New York and the London time frame, we started to get our buy-sell signals. Of course, the big giveaway here, again, on this market is the stochastics indicator being way down here in the oversold region looking for a rebound. As this market comes in to the opening session, the market started to rally. You can see the first bull arrow coming in right there, and then this is our trigger signal for entry, the intercept order on that blue dot right there. And as that market started to move forward, you can see from here to here, just the first exit, that was about a $100 move, $125 move. And then we got a re-entry right in here. And of course, moving from the re-entry up to the next exit, that was a $156 move. Now, we've had a couple of nice little moves in there. I'm going to remove these and just draw this little ABC projection tool in here. You can see off the bottom of this trend here, ABC, and you can see the projection right up came to 100%, right on the money off of that little bottom formation, that 1-2-3 ABC pattern. And that's just a quick look at this morning's movement on the EuroFX. Hi, my name is Lan Turner, and if you enjoyed this video and would like to learn a little bit more about day trading these Fibonacci and Elliott wave patterns, as I've exampled here, stop by my website at www.tradementors.com, where you can access my free Heisenberg day trading course, where I teach you exactly how to trade using the red light, green light system, intercept orders, the blue light system, and much more. It's free. Stop by and learn how to make this happen for yourself.